As he heads for home in the 500, it will be Shoults in 4:10.67. Shoults is excited by that, 4:10.67. That's a new Pac-12 championship record in 4:11.25.